Making childhood dreams come true for your kids and performers, there are three performances of Disney on Ice. Today, WISN 12 News contributor Van McNeil caught up with the people who bring the magic to life.
We are slipping and a sliding here at BMO Harris Bradley Center. Disney on Ice Passport 2 Adventure happens this weekend here, and we're meeting all of the different characters. Dickie Martinez, who do you play?
Hi, I play the role of young Simba.
From the Lion King,
yeah.
So how did you get involved with Disney on Ice?
Well, it's actually a really cool story because I remember watching Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs when they were playing Manila. It was the year 1999. And I told my mom, like, hey, I want to do that. It's so cool. Like, it's so graceful and so fun. And then my mom was like, no, it's expensive. And then 2 months later, she was like, okay, let's go have you try skating.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. So you had to beg and plead for mom to skate,
I did.
Huh?
Yes, I did. I really had to beg her. But then she was like, yeah, might as well just try it. Let's see how you do. And then I kind of, like, excelled in it a little bit. I competed for 9 years, and then after competing for 9 years, I coached for 4 years, and then I was like, might as well try Disney on Ice. It's like a childhood dream of me. And then,
so when you tell mom that, hey, I'm going to Disney on Ice, what did she say?
She was like, well, do whatever you want as long as, you know, you're happy. I'm like, yeah, okay, sure. And then I got in after I auditioned with one show. They were playing Manila, and then I got hired. I was like,
From the Philippines, and now being able to travel around the world.
That's really cool. That's like a very rare opportunity for like people back home.
And one of the most iconic Disney movies in Lion King to play young Simba. Yes. It's got to be special too.
It's one of my favorite movies. Like, I would binge watch Lion King when I was younger. Like, I would used to know all the lines, but not anymore, I guess.
Check out Dickie Martinez as young Simba and the entire crew here at BMO Harris Bradley Center this weekend. Disney on Ice, Passport to Adventure. Of course, you can get more information at WISN.com or on our mobile app. Van McNeil at BMO Harris Bradley Center, WISN 12 News this morning.